All right, we are recording, and here goes nothing. We're gonna try to tame the Megalodon. Might be the biggest mistake of our lives. I'm happy that Diplo's there, because once I hopefully knock out the Megalodon, I'm gonna kill the Diplo for its prime meat. Okay, you need to be on passive because I don't want you attacking my Megalodon. Here, fishy, fishy, fishy. Oop, there he is. Ooh, it does work underwater. I didn't know if you could shoot the crossbow underwater. That's two. That's three. That's a miss. Need some oxygen. Oh, there's a freaking Trudon in here. Oop, that pissed him off. That pissed him off. Run. Come here, you little bastard. How do you, when you have something picked up with a flying animal, how do you bash it? Because it's not just the regular attack. Yeah, and I don't know how to do that either. Oh. Yeah, that does the spin, but it doesn't do the... I'm trying to kill this Trudon here. Oh no, don't land. I'm out of stamina. Bad news, bad news. He's not coming after me. Can't figure out how to do it. Okay. Might just have to do this the old-fashioned way. Hey. Forgot we've got this mod on. I should use it. The use weapons while flying. I need to take this Trudon out because those little bastards are mean. Yeah, swim out there with the Meg. Good thinking. Okay, I know the Argents can do the bash, so maybe it's... Okay, back to trying to knock out this Megalodon. We might as well figure we're at zero. One, two, three. He's coming right for us. Four, five, six. He's really far away. Holy cow, seven. Don't know how I hit that. Oops, need oxygen. Whoops. Just knocked out a small fish. He got in the way. I think I'm at like 9, 10, something like that. Damn it, stop moving. He's got to be getting close. I think he might be out. Can I tell? Yep, unconscious. Okay, he's got a lot of torpor. So I want to starve him out for a while. The problem is this thing's beating up on Murph's dinos, so maybe I ought to take him out. Oop, don't get by his tail. Uh-oh, out of stamina. Really, Dillo? Get far enough away. Alright, back to kicking this thing's ass. Away, land. Yep. Oh, nice. Gotta be about dead. He's all scarred up. Okay, gotta go land for a second. Really gotta build up the stamina of this guy. Damn you, Dillos, go away. Come on, need stamina. Yes, he's dead, no longer an issue. Okay, we got to get off Trank Arrows. Let's check on our Meg here. I really don't know what I'm going to do with a Megalodon, but heck yeah. And this thing doesn't decompose for 30 minutes, which means I can leave it lay here before I start harvesting the prime meat. What kind of kibble does a Megalodon take? Spino. You gotta kill the nasty stuff to make kibble for it. Okay, I think I'm gonna attempt to take a potty break while this guy sits here and starves out. So I will be right back. Alright, I think our Megalodon should be starved out enough that if my calculations are correct, we can go harvest some prime meat and hopefully get them tamed. Three, seven, nine, 11, 12. 15, 16, okay, let's stop there. Ooh, my Megalodon's tamed. What do I name it? We can. I named him Beast for now. We can always change it. Yeah, good boy. Tamed up to level 41. You can just keep that prime meat, buddy. That's yours to keep. Oh wait, I definitely can't get him out of here right now because Murph's got the gates and I can't open them. Put him on neutral. Okay, well, Murph, don't kill my Meg that's in your base, buddy. It's guarding it for you for right now.